Glug. Look at that, a little smidge off. Ooh. Ow. I don't even know what humanities actually do for me. I am going to kill this pig. Come on, piggy. Come on, you can hear me. Hey, pig. Could not see with all those leaves in my face. Pig. Whoa. Turn my back for 2 seconds and the pig just kinda goes up. Take that. Random undead dude. Who didn't do anything to me. Except for saying they just have a gate. There was another one of you? Yeah, they even have, like, the mark on their chest. Like, I don't know why people are smoking saying I don't look like just one of them, but I really do. Not about as cheeky as them too, just hiding all over the place. Mystery key. Ooh, it's a mystery. Oh. Well, let's solve this mystery. No. Large soul of a lost undead. What about a found undead? Why is everything gonna be lost and mystery in here? Why can't I just be like, hey, look, here's a dude. He's the found and cheery. I just want a happy undead. Well, they're all dead. I have no pants. Okay, so I can barely do four swings. I thought you would be a lot tougher, especially when you, like, start to fight by just rushing me down like that. But, I mean, I guess not. Scared me, though. Scared the crapper out of me. Turn the corner and just see his really tall dude just sprinting at me full tilt. You might be a bit tougher. Let's go, boy. I'll trade with ya. If it means I can have this shiny. Ooh, that's a little bit fancy. Definitely fancier than what I got. Was I ever down there? Yes, yes I was. Okay. Okay, I was just brain farting pretty hard there. Is You're dead. You lay down. I said lay down. Okay, you know what? We're gonna leave the hallway if you can't behave in it. You're dead. You're not allowed to get back up. I wonder if I can parry an arrow. Basement key. So does the bull stay dead, or am I gonna have to get around that every time now? Ooh. So as it turns out, I can't really use that yet. Because I'm a wimp. I'm too weak. Oh, hi, bud. No. Come on, Mr. Rapier Knight. Oh. That's enough of a thing for me to run away. Yep. Goodbye. I see you rushing me. You're like, wait, no. If he's homewarding, he's probably almost dead, and I can finish him. No, you can't. Go away. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Level up. Strength up one more point. And now I've got those back. Cool. I just want those. Come on, don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. Alright, well, I guess it's time for a good run again. I've got a fancy shield now, at least, but that's only so much. Ha ha ha. Oh, so the dragon's just up there, huh? Ah, oh, my ear was super itchy there. Oh. Hey, cool. Dang, this guy really could avoid my attacks, couldn't he? Huh, just flip you real quick. It's personal, I just don't like you. Oh. Huh. I might as well enjoy a sunny D on my way down. Figure out what a firekeeper's soul does for me. Huge firekeeper. Huh. Huh. Hey, buddy.
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take the... No, go ahead.
Oh.
Oh, my... Oh, I have to await my companion. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please?
Yeah.
Very well. Then first, a covenant...
Sure.
Now let only. Come again. The effect.
Cool. So it looks like everything is going to link back to Firelink. Yeah. I don't know if I should use the Firekeeper soul. I should be able to use this one effectively now, right? 16? That don't seem right. Okay, buddy, you got anything for me? Well, friend up here in this room? No, the other room. Other room, friend in other room, you... Do you want to buy anything?
Come again.
Shield. My lips are blue. Yeah, I was really sure something would be hidden there. Why are my lips so blue? It's like I'm wearing lipstick. Does that just happen after you, like, become an undead? Run away, run away, run away. Skeleton? Beware, oh no. I'm just gonna quickly hack and slash you. No. Ting. 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 Oof. Hey, blacksmith dude, what's up? Hey, I recognize you.
You must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora, if you require smithing.
Cool. Sure, we'll go Cestus.
Most weapons are not, but every hunk of metal. If you noticed your, you could ask a blacksmith like the nice thing about so pay the money.
Cool, let's go Cestus somebody in the fab. Woohoo woohoo hoo! Alright, Boyle. So who are you guarding? Trees and glowing flowers. Dark root garden. These flowers are very bright and luminescent for... Are you the dark roots? Ooh. Yeah. Oh, heck yeah. Purple moss clump. Always take the quick turn, right? Cool. Just punch him back far enough and he'll hop off on his own, right? Scared me a little bit, buddy. Darn. Wasn't quite fast enough. Flap, 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 flap. Ooh. Thingy, ooh. Hollow helmet, leather armor. Leather gloves, yay! I'm gonna take leather boots just because they cover me a little bit better. Maybe, maybe not. Yay, I've got gloves now! I've got gloves that I'm sure one of the classes probably starts with. Yay! Now let's see. Ooh. Yes, please. So this is... Ow. Come on over here, buddy. Thanks for the glass shield. It's really, really helping with this. Yay, blue titanite chunk.